Hi guys, my name is Rithvick and I'm an alumni of AhaGuru 2019 batch. Just recently I finished my bachelor's at NIT Trichy with a major in Triple E and minor in CS. And now currently I'm going to pursue my master's at Boston University, Massachusetts, USA. There I'll be doing my major in electrical and computer engineering. So about AhaGuru, I joined classes of Balaji, Sampath sir and Sadagopan, Rajesh sir for physics and maths respectively. The concepts which sirs taught were very fun to learn and very intuitive. For example, in physics, the projectile motion, instead of teaching us formulas and asking us to mug it up, we were taught in an intuitive way where we could separate the horizontal and vertical components and we could solve each problem from the start to the end without any formulas, purely based on instincts. And for example, in maths, I would say factorization was very easy for us because we were taught a method by which we could factorize any given polynomial. So it was pretty awesome, I would say. And about the testing methods at AhaGuru, there were a few surprise tests and also regularized tests too. And we were also given tests in the online portal. And the good thing about these tests are, for the surprise test, it made us confident about attending a test instead of us being scared of a test. So in that way, it was very good. It practices for real life problems. That's it. Thank you.